Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, DeeDeeLove and Bryce. Today I'm going to just be doing some gospel songs, karaoke. I don't know all the words, but these are songs I like, so we can just call this my lit gospel playlist 2020. Yeah, that's what we're gonna call it. I'm gonna be praying for you guys. I know a lot of you guys are sick or losing people, and I'm just gonna pray for you guys and pray for us. Like, share, subscribe. Let's go ahead and get into this video. First song is gonna be My Hands Are Lifted Up by Javonte Patton. Hopefully I said his name right.
Whoa, whoa. Yeah, yeah.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Oh. Come on, put your hands up. You know God is good to you. Put your hands up. Oh. Oh.
My hands are lifted up. My heart is ready to receive a blessing from you.
Put your hands up. We need them blessings. Right now, we need them blessings.
A blessing from you.
Say it like you mean it. You gotta sing it like you mean it.
My hands are lifted up.
Hands are lifted up.
My heart is ready to receive.
Y'all ready to receive? Lord, we just want the blessings right now. Okay.
A blessing from you.
Come on, he said, sing it again. Sing it again. Okay, what is it?
My hands are lifted up.
Come on, put your hands up.
My heart is ready to receive a blessing from you.
Who want a blessing? I need a blessing. Like, no. Baby.
A blessing from you.
Okay. Come on. Come on.
Break me, make me, shake me, mold me. My heart is ready.
Is your heart ready? My heart is ready. I want to receive, Lord. Come on, pour down the blessings. Come on, Lord. I need that blessing right now. All the sickness is going on. Come on. Come on. We need a blessing right now. Yes, God. Yes.
Break me, make me.
Hey, mold me.
My heart is ready.
Yes, my heart is ready and my hands are lifted. Hey.
Blessing from you.
Yes, Lord.
A blessing from you.
Okay, so like I said, that was My Hands Are Lifted Up, one of my favorites, and that was Javonte Patton. Hopefully I said the names right. If I did not, y'all can gladly correct me in the comments. Okay, next one we are gonna do is Brianna Babineau and her very first song. This used to be one of my favorite songs. What is it called? I also like Jacob's song, but we're gonna do the first one. Yeah, I'll Be the One. So this is another song. I love this song. If y'all don't know who she is, go follow her. She's amazing. Just like Javonte. Amazing young artist, you guys. Who love God, I love God. So if you're somebody who loves God, this is a good video for you to watch. Well, this is a good video for you to watch. And also, Miss Bree, Anna Babineau, AKA Bree, I'll Be the One. This was her first, one of her first songs. I believe it actually is her first song on her first album, I believe. I could be wrong, let me know in the comments.
For someone who can stand in the gap. Oh God, yeah.
I think I was singing it wrong.
For someone who will give you their all.
Here I am, Lord, I'm right here.
Here's my life, Lord,
right here.
You don't have to search no further. Be the one, yes. Be the one.
I love her voice, y'all. She is so anointed.
Search no further.
I'll be the one, Lord. Yes, I'll be the one. Yes.
I'll be the one.
Yes. I love her voice, y'all. She's very, very anointed. Close the door. I'm doing a video. I'll be out in a minute. Close the door.
You've been searching for someone who will stand in the gap. Oh God, yeah.
Close the door.
And you've been searching for someone who will give you the help.
Sing it. I love her voice, y'all.
Here I am, Lord. Here's my life, Lord.
Hey.
You don't have to search no further. I'll be the one. I'll be.
All right, y'all. So, like I said, that was Miss Bree, Anna Babineau, the one. Okay, hey, close the door, please. The next song we're going to do. Fill me up. Tasha Cobbs. I love this song. She has an amazing voice. Beautiful. Very anointed. But this is one of my favorite songs. Excuse that.
Yeah.
So this is like a gospel playlist. Nice.
I'll provide the sacrifice.
I love her voice. Y'all hear how strong her voice is? Anointed it is.
You provide the spirit.
You provide the spirit?
We'll open up.
I will open up inside. Y'all, this is a powerful song.
You provide the fire.
Yes, Lord, provide that fire.
I provide the sacrifice.
Do y'all know what she's talking about?
You provide the spirit.
Yes, and I will.
I will open up inside. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God.
If you broken, fill me up with all your power, Lord. Yep, because I want to heal. Yep. Fill me up.
Fill me up. Fill me up, God. Fill me up. Fill me up, God.
Yes, I love this. Can y'all feel it? Like sometimes I love my gospel music, y'all. Yes, provide the fire, Lord.
I'll provide the sacrifice.
I'm
gonna
keep it like this for a minute.
Long, you tie it up.
I will open up.
You gotta open up, first off. You gotta open up. You gotta open up your heart. You provide the fire. Yes. What y'all know about that fire?
I'll provide the sacrifice.
Okay.
You provide the spirit.
Yeah. Yes, Lord.
I will open up inside. Fill me up, God.
All the hurt and brokenness, fill me up with all that power, you know? So I can heal and move more. Yep. Yes, God, fill me up.
Fill me up. Fill me up, yeah.
Fill me up, God. Yes.
Fill me up.
Yes. Go ahead and provide that fire.
I'll provide the sacrifice. You provide the spirit.
Yep.
I will open up inside.
I love it, y'all.
The sacrifice.
Yes, yes.
You provide the spirit.
Yes.
I will open up inside. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God. Fill me up, God.
You gotta feel it. You gotta really say it like you mean it. You wanna be filled up. All the good stuff. A good spirit. That happy spirit. Humble spirit. Righteous spirit. Yes, fill me up. All the negativity going on in this world, fill me up. Yes, fill me up.
Fill me up. Fill me up.
All right. As y'all already know, that was Tasha Cobbs. Overflow, fill me up. I love that song. We're going to do one more song and then I'm going to get out of this video because this will be copyright. But I'm glorifying God, so it's okay. Let's find a good one for the last one. Let's see. We can do. Let me see if I can find one that. We might be done right now if I don't find no more. Hold on. Trying to think of some of the ones we listen to. Let me do this one. This reminds me of my best friend. It's Bread of Life. Brad Hammond. Shout outs to you. My best friend used to always play this. This is the last one, y'all. Bread of Life. And then we're gonna get off here. So beautiful.
Sing down from glory.
Yes.
Many things you were on earth. A holy king, a carpenter, cause you are the living word, bread of heaven, sent down from glory.
This is a beautiful song, y'all.
Many things you are on earth, a holy king, a carpenter, you are the living.
Hey.
Bread of heaven, sent down from glory.
Hey.
Many things you are on earth, a holy king, a carpenter. You are the living word, awesome ruler, Gentile redeemer. God with us, a living proof, and what a friend we have in you. You are the living world. Awesome ruler. Gentle redeemer.
He is so gentle, yes.
God with us, a living proof, and what a friend we have in you. You are the living one. Jesus, Jesus. That's what we call you. Manger born, put on a tree. You died to save humanity. You are the living one.
Hey!
Jesus, Jesus. That's what we call you.
Hey.
Manger born, put on a tree. You died to save humanity. You are the living word. Jesus, Jesus.
Yeah. I'm talking to Bryce. You got a song request?
Yes, you do. What you be singing?
Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with whiz. All right, y'all, I'm about to get off here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, share, subscribe, and maybe I can start doing these Sunday or something. Depending. But I love y'all so much. Have a blessed day. Pray for me as I pray for y'all. And I'm going to see y'all later.